in here. I'm so quiet. That guy looks an awful lot like a Confucius Ornus.
Yeah, let's ask her.
Excuse me, sir. Are you Chung, the Confucius Ornus?
I am. I am Chung. And you are?
I'm Tiny Pteranodon. And this is Buddy, Shiny, Dawn, and our mom and dad. And of course, Gilbert.
Hi!
Ah, yes. The dinosaur train conductor sent you. Welcome.
You live in a beautiful place, Mr. Confucius Ornus.
And your tail is so colorful.
Many thanks. We Confucius Ornus like to show off our tails to each other.
And I like your name, Chung.
I am happy my name makes you happy. My parents named me Chung. It means wise one.
My parents named me Dawn. It means Dawn.
We heard you're very wise. Can we shoot some questions your way?
I'm sure your questions are wise, so I hope my answers will also be wise.
Will I always have fun everywhere, Chung?
Fun will come to you, and you will take it with you wherever you go.
Also, I'm hungry. What can I eat?
Ah, enjoy most what you like to taste. Only eat yummy things.
Only yummy things? I like that.
Great advice, Mr. Chung. And speaking of yummy things, I have a hypothesis. You have three-toed feet, so I guess you're a meat-eating theropod.
Superb hypothesis, buddy. I am indeed a theropod, but I don't eat meat. I like to dine on is fruit. It is my food of choice.
Fruit? Really?
Yes, I am a fruit-eating theropod, and I also enjoy eating...
Fish? Plants?
Seeds. Pure, tasty seeds. Oh, I do enjoy the passing insect, too.
Nice grab! So, fruit, seeds, and insects. What a meal.
I love insects, too, Mr. Chung.
So, Dawn, if you like bugs, perhaps you'd like to try some seeds and fruit. Trying new food is not as scary as thinking about trying new food.
Let's be polite to our host. Plus, it's exciting to be in a new place and try new things.
Here, kids, let me show you how.
It is okay if you don't like it.
Not my favorite. Sorry, Mr. Chung.
No need to be sorry. I'm proud of you, my guests. You bravely tried some of my food.
But this fruit is great.
Ah, good for you, Dawn.
I agree.
Quite a bird call, Mrs. Pteranodon. It's different than mine. Oh.
We heard your call on the way here.
Ah, good one.
Well, I guess we'd better start back down to the train.
Before you leave, let's all sit quietly in the garden and just listen. It's called meditation. Let the sounds and smells calm you. Be peaceful, like my scream. Good. Take the calmness with you. I promise to visit you one day and try your favorite foods.
That day, we shall eat fish together.
Wow, after resting for a minute, my feet aren't so sore anymore.
Mine either. That meditation is good stuff.
Mr. Chung, we loved meeting you and seeing where you live. Sure you two don't want to lift back down the mountain?